talk about one word. And this one word, besides Jesus,
we're going to talk
two words.
Monkeys.
No.
Well, I thought that's what we talked about before.
Two words. We're going to talk about Jesus. But the word we're going to talk about today is joy. Everybody say joy.
Joy.
Joy. And you know what joy means? Does anybody know what joy means? Happy. Do we want to walk around being sad all the time? No. We want to be happy. And the Bible says that the joy of the Lord is our strength, right? Well, we're fixing to get ready, and we're going to do a song about joy. No, we aren't. Sorry, he's making me talk tonight, and y'all know how I am about that. So.
You're using words. You're doing great.
But.
Isn't she, y'all? Give Sister Bubbles a hand.
Woo! All right. So, what's the first part that we usually do of children's church? Bubble time. So y'all come up here. Y'all ready? All right.
It's bubbling in my soul. They're singing and laughing since Jesus made me whole. Folks don't understand it, nor can I keep it quiet. But it's bubbling, 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 bubbling day and night. It's bubbling, it's bubbling, it's bubbling in my soul. They're singing and laughing since Jesus made me whole. Folks don't understand it, nor can I keep it quiet. But it's bubbling, 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 bubbling day and night. Here we go!
Job. All right, I'm gonna let Brother Bubbles talk a little bit now since I stole the show. All right,
you're doing just fine. Can't be scared. Gotta be happy to do this job. Right?
Joy.
Who's happy in the house?
Woo!
Are my kids happy?
Woo!
All right, We're going to find out if we can get some puppets to come out. Does anybody like puppets? Woo! Everybody loves the puppets, the little ones and the big kids.
All right.
All right.
Give us just
come
a second.
Come on up. You'll be all right. All right. Who is happy? Who's happy? All right. All right. Can my little kids... Anybody have a testimony?
Me.
You wanna testify? What's something good? talking to the microphone. Right here. Right there. Tell me something happy. How happy are you? Something makes you happy.
When I'm happy, I get something I want with Merry Christmas.
Really? Ah, that makes her happy. Woo! She's already thinking about Christmas. You in trouble, sister.
Chicken nuggets.
Chicken nuggets make her happy. I've had some good chicken nuggets before. Yeah. What about you? What makes you happy?
French fries.
I think we've got a routine going here. What about you? What makes you happy? What makes you happy? What gives you joy? Full wheel riding? Okay. What about you, Sophia? Talking. Pappy. Pappy makes her happy. Uh-huh. What about you?
Cheeseburgers.
The little bitty ones or the really big ones?
The big ones, yeah.
All right. What about you? What makes you happy?
Joy
makes you happy. What about you?
Billy.
Well, Joey, what about you? What makes you happy? You want to tell them in the microphone? Bubba. She said Bubba. She got a new baby brother. Bubba makes her happy. All right. What about you, Riley? What makes you happy? Doesn't it come... Boys, ew. Ew. Come on, right there in the microphone. What makes you happy?
Everything.
Oh, she cut out easy on that one. All right. Did my puppets finally get ready? Oh, they look like they're ready. All right, who's ready for some puppets? All right, what is the number one rule? Very good. So everybody up on your feet, and we are gonna get rolling. Y'all, let's do that a little bit more. Let's worship the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, I'm glad to know that Jesus is the Lord. He is the one true King.
Yes.
Isn't he? One true God.
Y'all just make me so joyful. It's just so awesome. All right, y'all ready for a action song where y'all can help us? I just want y'all to know that my joy is bubbling up. Y'all remember that? Bubbling up. All right, y'all come up here and help us. Y'all ready? All right. Bubbles is not underwater tonight, and I cannot breathe. Woo. All right. Well, we've been talking about joy, and it means happiness, right? Well, Miss Sister Bubbles is going to breathe for a second. Sorry. And then I want to tell y'all, did you know that the devil is mad at us? Did you know he's mad? He's jealous. You know why? Because the devil used to be a worshiper, and the devil used to be a singer, and we took his place. Did you know that? We took his place, and he is mad. So sometimes he tries to steal things from us. He tries to take things. Have you ever had anything taken from you? Like a toy? Huh? Yes, he tries to steal things from us. And Sister Bubbles, when I'm getting attacked sometimes, the first thing he tries to take is my joy. He tries to take my happiness, because Sister Bubbles is pretty jolly sometimes. I'm pretty bubbly. but he tries to take my joy. But you know what? That old chicken, I'm going to take my joy back. I'm going to take it back. Don't let him have your joy. Don't let him have your peace. Don't let him have your Holy Ghost, because he'll try to take it, but you don't have to give it to him. No, you just stand up. So this next song is a puppet song. Y'all ready for puppets? All right.
Hallelujah. Man, it's good when Satan is under your feet, right? All right, y'all, let's stomp. Come on, get up. Stomp. Woo! That's where the devil should be, right? Right? We can't let him take our joy. We can't let him take our candy. Oh, wait a minute. That one wasn't right. So... That'd be bad, wouldn't it?
Get your hands off of my Snickers. Sorry, I didn't know that was still on.
Yes, that was still on. But we have to stop the devil from taking things that are ours, that God gave us, that God blessed us with. Has God blessed you with something? God has blessed you with a family. Right? Has God blessed you with a family? Has God blessed you with a house to live in? Yeah, we need to be thankful for that, right? God has blessed us with food to eat, a church to go to, freedom to worship Him. That's what God does. Jesus is my friend, and I can be happy about that. I can have the joy of the Holy Ghost whenever I realize what Jesus is doing for me in my life. Do we have another song?
Yes.
We do?
It's about joy.
It's about joy, y'all. Nobody saw that one coming, did they?
Hey, that's all Jesus told me was joy. He just said joy and can't be taken away. All right, and if it is, you just take it back.
Take it right.
Yes,
back.
So everybody want to come up here? This is a fun song. This is a fun song. Now the big kids, y'all can get involved in this one too, because you know Sister Bubbles is going to be crazy.
All right. Y'all watch Sister Bubbles. She knows what she's doing.
Lately I've been reeling, watching the nightly news. Don't seem to find the rhythm, just wanna sing the blues. Feels like a song that never stops. Feels like it's never gonna. Gotta get that fire back in my bones before my heart turns into stone. So when somebody please pass the megaphone, I'll shout it on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Oh, hear my prayer tonight. I'm singing to the sky. Give me strength to raise my voice. Let me testify. Let it move, let it move, let it move. Yeah, I choose. Let it move you, let it move, let it move. Yeah, back when I was younger, my eyes were full of life. But now that I am older, I live at the speed of light. Feels like the cycle never stops. Feels like it's never gonna. Gotta get that fire back in my bones before my heart turns into stone. So won't somebody please pass the megaphone. I'll shout it on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Oh, hear my prayer tonight. I'm singing to the sky. Give me strength to raise my voice. Let me testify. Let it move, let it move, let it move. Yeah, I choose. Let it move you, let it move, let it move. Though I walk through the valley in the shadow of night, oh, with you by my side, I'm stepping into the light. I choose. Let it move you, let it move. Joy, 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 joy down in my heart, down in my heart to stay.
Gonna make me talk.
Yes, I can't.
All right. Man, y'all did an awesome job of worshiping. Give yourselves a hand. All right. Now let's give the Lord a hand clap of praise. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Man, man. Just worshiping him gives us joy. Are you feeling better than when you came in? Huh? Yeah? Come on, I want to hear it. Are you happier? You got more joy than when you came in?
Woo! Hallelujah. See, that's what it's all about. The joy of the Lord is my strength. And if I can be happy with Jesus, man, I can make it through any test that I have at school. I can make it through any chores that I have at home. Anybody have chores? It's not very much fun to have chores, is it? Big kids, it's not very much fun for our 40-hour-a-week joy or job, is it? Chores. Man, getting that perspective right. Got to get that perspective right. Man, all those responsibilities. Who has homework? Oh, yeah. Man, you have homework? Oh, aren't you glad when it's done? But it's hard to get started, isn't it? There's no joy in doing the homework. Well, there's a few unusual folks. We love you, Brother Isaac. So there's a few things I like doing just to get it done and over with. But we need to have joy in everything that we do. Really? Okay, that's good. Well, we need to talk about the joy of the Lord. Do you know about the joy of the Lord? Who has the joy of the Lord all the time? All the time? You're never down? Right? There's no end to the joy of the Lord. But sometimes it's hard to make the flesh be happy all the time, right? Right, kids? I am happy when I'm playing outside, aren't you? Are you happy whenever you're eating candy?
Stickers.
Are you happy when you're getting up in the morning to go to school? Oh, I think I stepped off in something. I think I stepped off the porch and we done hit some rock bottom stuff here. Man, what about that test? You like tests? You like your pace test? You do? Well, I'm glad.
Baby Bubbles, do you like your pace test?
Baby Bubbles, do you like your pace test? Not at all. Baby Bubbles does not like pace tests at all. I can attest to that. All right, but what about eating those vegetables? Eating those vegetables that you don't like. No, the ones you don't like. What about eating liver?
As long as it's chicken livers.
Yeah, see, that's what we're fighting with right there. It's like,
Fried chicken livers. Oh, that sounds so good.
All right. We don't want to have to pass out the trash can, Sister Bubbles. Oh. But see, it's not always happy, right? There's not always joy. There's always something that comes in that makes us sad or makes us scared or makes us unhappy in some way, right? Has anybody ever been unhappy? You've never been unhappy? Do we need to talk to Mama and Daddy? She says, no. She's never unhappy. She's always happy. I've seen some of those pictures of those early mornings. The beginning of the school year, she didn't look very happy. A little tired, yeah. Takes a little work, but you know what? Joy comes back, doesn't it? Being unhappy and being sad doesn't have to stay that way. Jesus gives us the joy of the Holy Ghost. Who has the Holy Ghost? Confession's good for the soul. Maybe that was the wrong question, but it works. Okay. All right. Who wants the Holy Ghost? Oh, man. I should see every hand in the house on that one. Amen. I want more of the Holy Ghost. Because you know what happens? When we get the Holy Ghost and we get closer to Jesus, that joy starts welling up. It starts bubbling up inside of us. Bubbling up. 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 To the surface. I'm getting no help here. Thank you, Sister Lisa. I appreciate that.
I can't keep it in.
Oh.
That's my favorite part.
See? But that's what getting the Holy Ghost is all about. It's about the joy of the Lord being our strength to help us overcome those sad moments and those bad moments and those upset moments. Has any of my big kids, let's see, has any of my big kids, when you get the Holy Ghost, can you have a bad day while you're experiencing the Holy Ghost? While you are experiencing a relationship with God, you're in that moment. You and God, you're talking to each other. You're listening to Him. He's listening to you. And it's just, man, it's in a time of prayer. Do you get upset? No. It's a time of bonding, a time of being as close as you can get to Jesus. Didn't catch all that, but that's all right. Mama, I think you're safe. But if we are taking our time to pray, then the devil can't come in and snatch away our joy. If I'm spending time and I'm talking to Jesus all the time, even if it's just a whisper, I love you, Jesus. He can't reach out and take your joy. Oh my goodness. See, but that's how sneaky the devil is. Did you know that? That's why we have to be in prayer all the time, because Jesus is going to help us. And that's what the Holy Ghost is. That's Jesus living on the inside. And if you're entertaining Jesus, that means making Him happy, talking to Him and listening to Him. Then guess what? The devil can't sneak in and steal things, because you're spending time with Jesus. Jesus is keep giving you stuff. Do you like it whenever you keep getting things? Is one piece of candy okay, or do you like a lot of pieces of candy? Wait, Christmas. What about at Christmas time? Is one present okay? One present is okay, right? And that's okay. It's good. But if you got another one, and another one, and another one, who likes to get one paycheck?
Me.
Big kids. You're doing good, baby. Big kids, is it okay just to get one paycheck?
Yeah.
No. You want another one and another one and another one, and sometimes you're still not happy with that, right? Help me, Jesus. Help me, Lord. But you know, whenever the Lord, you keep giving time and prayer to the Lord, then you are able to keep getting those blessings from Him. And you don't realize that the devil is taking anything away, because he can't get close enough to you. Because you've got Jesus in your heart, because you got the Holy Ghost. You got Jesus in your mind, because you're thinking about talking to Him some more. You got Jesus in your lips, because you're talking to Him. You got Jesus in your ears, because you're listening to Him. Man, the devil ain't got no room around you. Goodness. I'm glad the devil didn't show up tonight, because he can't get close enough. Because we got to be in prayer, y'all. You know that? And if we want the Holy Ghost, we have to repent and be baptized and receive the Holy Ghost. Not just one time, but we need to do it over and over and over again. Right, big kids? Big kids, all the time. I need a renewing every time the church doors are open, and sometimes in between. A lot of times more in between.
Every day.
But a time of prayer and talking to God, man, That's just good stuff, and that keeps the good things flowing, right? Right. All right, kids, are y'all ready to keep the good things flowing? Do y'all like the blessings of the Lord? We need the Holy Ghost to do that, right? We want the Holy Ghost to do that, right? Yes. We want the Holy Ghost? Yes. Oh, goodness. Kids, I lost y'all. I'm sorry. I lost y'all somewhere along the way. All right. Good deal. Well, we're going to come up front, and we're going to pray a little bit or a whole lot, whatever you want. You know that? We're going to listen to you pray, and we're going to pray with you. And now let the blessings of the Lord flow over you and through you. All right? Y'all want to get up? Come up front. Let's find a place to pray. Remember, have your hands raised. Have your face up. And use your outside voices. Lord Jesus, we love you. We praise you, Lord. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, we thank you, Lord. We glorify your name, oh God. Oh, hallelujah. Come on, there you go, isn't it? Yes, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Lord, open up the floodgates, Lord Jesus. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Bless them, Lord. Oh, thank you.
In quiet waters, you called my name. You showed me mercy. You showed me grace, and you found me. Jesus, you found me. In the deep, in the deep, bringing life back into me. Now that I know how mercy feels, I wanna go deeper still. Below the surface, I'm finding truth, a greater purpose never knew till you found me. Jesus, you found me. In the deep, in the deep, your love is breathing life back into me. Now that I know, she feels.
You as you are, not as you ought to be. Won't you lay down your guard and come to me? The shame that grips you now is crippling. It breaks my heart to see you suffering. 'Cause I am for you, I'm not against you. If you want, you need to settle for a substitute when I'm the only love that changes you. And I am for you, I'm not against you. I am for you, I'm not against you. If you want, just how deep, just how wide,
surface, beneath the waves, where I was searching to find my way, you found me. In quiet waters, you called my name, you showed me mercy, you showed me grace, and you found me. Jesus, you found me. In the deep, in the deep, your love is bringing life back into me. Now that I know how mercy feels, I wanna go deep. Below the surface, I'm finding truth, a greater purpose I never knew till you found me. Jesus, you found me. In the deep, in the deep,
thank you, Lord. Kids, y'all did wonderful tonight. Y'all did so good worshiping and praying. Oh, that's just wonderful. Oh, hallelujah. If you ever find yourself getting sad or unhappy for any reason, just spend a little time talking to Jesus, and he'll make everything all right. Glory. I need two helpers. Oh, Maddie and Abby. Yep, y'all come on up here. All right. I'm going to get y'all to go right back there, and y'all are going to get the offering bags, okay? See where Charity's at? Y'all go over there to Sister Charity, and she's going to help you, okay? Right back there at the back. All right, and don't forget to get your bubbles before you leave tonight, okay? Do we have any announcements? Okay, anybody? Any practices, Sister Haley? Any practices to announce? Nothing? Okay, don't forget about practice for our Christmas play. When is the next? Oh, Sunday. When? What time? 5:30. Sunday, 5:30. All right. We're going to pray over our offering. Lord Jesus, we thank you, Lord, for your blessings. We ask you, Lord, to bless the gift and the giver. Bless this offering to further your kingdom. In Jesus' name, amen. All right. Bring your offering and you may be dismissed. And don't forget your bubbles.